Hi, I'm Jeffrey Stiefel. I'm the executive producer of The Lord of the Rings Online, and I want to talk to you a little bit about Book 12 today and what's coming up in our next update. For Book 11, we gave players housing, and it's been really cool seeing people go in and buy houses and fill them up with cool decorations. And so for Book 12, we've given you some more things to do with your house. Obviously, some more decorations, more cool new things to put in your house. We've also added the ability for you to rotate objects that you put on the wall or on the floor, so you can sort of point them in the direction that you want them to be. The next thing was to give you lots of ways to personalize your character. We added cosmetic clothing that you can put on your character that will change the appearance of your character, but not change your armor stats. The armor underneath is still going to affect your combat the way that you're used to. This gives you the opportunity to kind of dress up any way you want, make yourself unique, and then still go into battle. Also, we've added barbershops throughout Middle-earth in all the major social centers. You can basically go to change the appearance of your character. So another really cool part of Book 12 is the Etten Deep. Now this is a huge set of caverns underneath the Etten Moors monster play area that we've added. So by controlling parts of the monster play area, you're going to get special access to these caverns. And inside these caverns, you're going to have opportunities to get barter tokens that you can barter with NPCs in the area for some really cool new loot. We've also added enhancements to the Burglar and the Guardian and the Champion. Added a whole bunch of new content, lots of new quests, of course a new part of our epic story for Book 12, which focuses on Elrond and Amarthiel and Amarthiel's ring. Make sure you go check out lotro.com and the forums to get some details over the next couple weeks about, you know, more specifics of what's coming in Book 12. But we think it's going to be a great update, and we're looking forward to seeing y'all in Middle-earth.
Rated T for Teen.